this train. Have a look all the way down the train. So you can appreciate it. No longer more serious train. We're saying goodbye to it in May. But soak it all up. The class 4-3. It's here to admire. It's a pretty nice train, I have to give you that. We go for the first class section at the moment. The standard class, yeah? Two first class. It's quite nice. Showing you around. Wow. It's not going anywhere at the moment, which is good to know that. This is nice to see it here. Wow. I was tempted to get on there. It's nice to see this train though, isn't it? Getting a view of the whole train. It's got a nice seat though. Some reserved seats have got tickets on, you can see inside. It's nice, isn't it, Lee? It's nice. Have a quick look, quick. Have a quick look. Inside the train, as you can see. To the front of the train now. There was standard class I just showed you. We're coming up to first class. This is something first class carriages are like. It's not going anywhere anyway. So I got worried about that. These are the first class carriages. A quick have a look. How much difference is it really? That made me jump, you know. The door opened. I'll fit my neck. Oh, the diesel, right here. And it's on. In action. Oh yeah, plus 4-3. Oh yeah. Hear it roar. Oh yes. Oh wow. And that's the end of the train. Of the class 4-3. It's coming from. I don't know what side it's going to come in. But we actually got a good shot of the train of class 4-3. Logo. cabin's open. Will it line it up? Will it line it up? Look at that. There's another one coming in.
Please be aware that opportunist thieves operate at this station
it's
and across the railway network.
Look,
do not become a victim of crime.
He thought it's best
in
the way.
Please also note that in the interests of safety, cycling, skateboarding, and rollerblading are not permitted anywhere on the station.
Typical.
Reading, did confirm.
Was that randomly? You've got the first carriage. And then you've got the Great Western Railways
Park
carriage.
Bridgend,
how random can you get?
Llanelli, Henry and Merryport, and Carmarthen. This train is full of 8 coaches. There is an express cafe on this service. Please
there we are, plus 43. Where's the diesel? Where's the end of the diesel? It's nice to get a moment to last before 3. A long bendy train. Here it is. I can hear it. Class 4-3. I can't go any further than this, I'm afraid. It's ready to go. What you can hear me is the class 4-3 behind me. Making all that racket, but this one's going to go in a minute. There it goes.